Bharatiya Janata Party became malamal in 2019-20, earning an income of a whopping ₹3,623.28 crores in the election year. But let us ask you a pertinent question. Forget 2019-2020. How much did your income grow in the last 7 years? The Modi government's income increased by almost 50.34% from ₹2,410 crores in 2018-19. This is the same period when unemployment in India was at a 45-year high and our people were struggling to put two square meals on their plate. This is the same year when you were cutting down on your groceries, vegetables and household expenditure. BJP's total election expenditure in 2019-20, when the general elections were held, stood at ₹1,352.92 crores, up from ₹792.37 crores in 2018-19, an increase of a staggering 71%. That is not all. BJP's annual audit report also highlighted the fact that in the year 2019-20, it earned ₹2,555 crores from electoral bonds, an increase of 76% from the previous year. The electoral bonds introduced by the Modi government are anonymous, putting our democracy in danger since the donor and the receiver of these bonds are not required to declare their purchase. The Na Khaunga Na Khane Dunga slogan by the Prime Minister falls flat in the face of these revelations. This is Modi ji's new India, where the rich are getting richer and the poor are getting poorer.